Today we will be testing the RSI Momentum Trend Indicator. Before we do, if you have not watched the first videos on the channel and the videos after that, you need to go do that now. Here at the Academy of Forex, we are building the best trading system possible as a team. You can find a link down below to sign up for TradingView. If you use that link, you'll save a little bit of money on your account. You can also find a link below to join us on Discord. If you are interested in a full list of all the indicators and strategies that we have tested, along with their win rates, you can sign up for our Patreon. And you will receive a full list of all the indicators and strategies that we have tested. You can find a link to our Patreon down below in the description. We also have a Patreon-only exclusive Discord channel where we will give you a list of winning indicators, a list of winning strategies, post-trade ideas, give advanced advice, and much more. So click the link below to join our Patreon. Alright, as I said, today we will be testing the RSI Momentum Trend Indicator. Before we do though, I wanted to put the testing scoreboard up for everyone to see. So to date, we have tested a total of 89 different strategies, with 27 of them being winners. The best one so far was able to achieve an 84% win rate. We've also tested a total of 902 indicators, with 376 of them being winners. The best ones so far were able to achieve a 100% win rate. Now, you need to go back and watch those videos to understand the context of how they were able to achieve that. So go back and watch those videos and see what you can get out of those winning indicators. We've also retested in the advanced testing 102 indicators. 36 of them have been able to maintain the winning status, the best two, a 76% win rate. Now, if you're interested in a full list of these indicators and strategies along with their win rates, we've compiled all that information in the spreadsheets, which you will get when you become a patron of the channel. And keep in mind that we test most of these strategies and indicators on the Forex and crypto market, but they can be applied to just about any market and time frame universally. Okay, so today we are testing the RSI Momentum Trend Indicator. You can see it here on screen. And so we didn't make any changes to this at all. I think what we'd probably do though is go ahead and do like this here, and let's take that back down just a little bit there. Okay, so what I did was I went in and on the very first one here, show momentum ? I turned up the opacity of those, and basically just turned up the opacity of these labels right here. And so you can see that it gives us these positive labels and these negative labels. And so when we get a negative label, that's going to be a signal to go short. When we get a positive label, that's going to be a signal to go long. So that's how we're going to test it. Let's go ahead and get on with the testing and see what we can get. Alright, so we pick up our first signal right here. It is a long signal. You see that we get that green positive signal there. Get a little bit of a pullback right here. We push up a little bit of a pullback right here, and then we make a push to the upside there, and that gets us to our take profit. Let's go ahead and continue on. All right, we then pick up the next signal right here. Is going to be a short signal. We get that negative tag right there. And you can see pretty much immediately we get a spike right back to the upside, which does come up and stop us out, unfortunately. So what I'm going to do now is go ahead and fast forward through the rest of the testing. That way things don't get too long, and we'll pick this up when we are at the end of the year. All right, so that puts us at the end of the testing right there. Before we take a look at what this was able to achieve, if you are looking for a profitable trading strategy, I highly suggest you check out the best strategy that we have tested on the channel here. It was able to achieve an 84% win rate. I'll put a screenshot up of the thumbnail to that video right now. I'll link to it up in the corner, and I'll also link to it at the end of this video with that same thumbnail. Like I said, it is a highly profitable trading strategy. Was able to achieve an 84% win rate. It uses one of our custom indicators that we've developed here on the channel, as well as a trading view indicator, and all around it is a wonderful trading strategy. I highly recommend you check that out. Another thing that we're doing here recently that we've been working on for a while is an automated trading strategy. We have successfully automated a strategy in partnership with Mike from Upright Trading. It's a strategy that he has developed, and then I spent quite a few hours and days and weeks kind of dialing in the settings and setting up all the automation on it. It's currently running on a live test, forward test on a demo account. And here in the near future, we will be picking a couple handfuls of patrons from the Discord server to help with the live testing on a demo account, just to work out any bugs or kinks before we release it to everyone else. And so there is a lot of benefits to becoming a patron of the channel. I highly recommend it. All right, so let's go ahead and take a look at our indicator here. Get the scroll back. All right, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Five trades altogether. And we have 1, 2, 3, and 4 for winning trades. And so obviously that will meet the 60% criteria that we are looking for. So all in all, seemed like a pretty solid indicator. Wish it gave us more trades in the 1 year's time. Definitely would need more than 5 trades. So we'll see how it holds up in the advanced testing once we roll around to this one and then give it another try. But like I said, all in all, seemed like it was catching trades at a relatively decent time, somewhat delayed in some instances, but not too bad for the most part. So this one is going to go on the yes list, and we will move on to the next indicator from here.